Oh, I really want to buy the new doll. Oh, I know. I'll pay with it with my money. Because mommy says she's not going to buy me toys anymore. I'll go check. Really? There's nothing? Now, what am I going to do? Oh, I'll get an idea somehow. Really? What do people do to make money? Mommy makes us money by doing her job. I don't have a job. Maybe she babysit. But who? Mommy Kayla. Okay. I'll ask Mommy. Mommy?
Yeah.
Can you babysit Kayla?
Why?
Because I need money.
Sweetie, you're 5 years old. You don't need money.
I do.
Why?
I want to buy a new doll.
I already have one,
but I want another one.
Fine. How much do you have?
$0. So there's nothing in my piggy bank.
Oh, okay. How about this? If you watch Michaela while I go feed Brianna her dinner, then I'll give you $5.
Deal. Wait, what about 100?
Why 100?
Because I can get a good ball for $5.
Right, how about if you babysit Michaela while I feed all of your siblings dinner, then I'll give you $20.
Okay, deal.
She got it.
All right, let's go babysit. Aw, you're such a cute little baby. What's wrong? Why does it smell like barf? Did you poop your diaper? Oh, this is so gonna have to pay extra. So I got a changing mat, Michaela, and some wipes in case this doesn't work out. So I'm going to change her diaper. So. Nasty people. I mean, look at that piece of pudding. So, I'm going to have to figure out how to do this because I was never taught how to change a diaper. What am I going to do? Put the wipe over her butt. The poop out, and if you're wondering where the poop is, it's right there. So I'm gonna go throw that out. And but before I go, I'm gonna have to get myself ready. Okay, so my nose is protected by Violet's hair thingy, and I'm going to get rid of that big blob of poop. Okay, so here's a new diaper. So now I'm gonna manage somehow get it on her. So and done. So there we go. I am such a good babysitter. Okay, guys, so ask Mommy to get her up on my bed so she's just resting there. And I think she's kind of tired because before I babysat her, Mommy gave her a bottle. So I think I'm going to get her to bed. Okay, so now I'm going to change her into these pajamas. And so I'm going to change her. Get off her dress. And get the zippers up. And I am done. Ta-da! She looks cute. Now I'm gonna get her into bed. Gonna get her in bed. Alright, and She doesn't look all that comfortable, so I'm gonna fix her.
Now I'm just gonna have to put in her pacifier and give her her stuff.
Okay, so now she's all on to bed. Now I'm gonna give her a good night kiss. Night, Kayla. She dreams.
Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Please click like and subscribe. And in the comments, let me know if you think I'm a good babysitter. Thank you guys so much for watching, and make sure to click like and subscribe if you aren't. Bye!